No more talking behind each other's backs. Now they are face to face.
Pretty soon, fist to fist.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
The shoulders are down.
She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Ooh, that hurt.
What a sharp one right to the cheekbone.
Ah,
shoulders on the mat,
and only a one count.
Too soon.
Creates a big opening here. She's got something in mind.
Super kick.
Wow, the crowd's on the edge of their shoulders on the mat.
Pin broken up easily.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Taking on some heat, but you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
If you're worried about her now,
boom! Good night.
Perfectly executed, guys.
She's on the defensive now. Her opponent clearly has her number here.
Looks to me, guys, like she may have underestimated her opponent here tonight, and now she's paying for it.
These women are so evenly matched right now, guys. I can very easily see this match going either way.
No, there's the reversal.
Long way down.
Looking a little dazed here.
Yeah, she's definitely not looking herself right now, Cole.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you.
I think she's trying to put shoulders down. This could be it. And the shoulders up.
Not yet.
This is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Look at the look in her.
Had a plan and executed it.
Oh, and she gets floored by that one.
Yeah, there's no staying on your feet after something like that.
I think we know what this is.
Bulldog.
Delivered with force.
Man, she goes for the cover.
Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. You guys take requests. We're tuning up the band.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
I bet you feel full.
Will she win it here?
One, two, three. The pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Damon.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for a three count, you should be proud.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw.